So we're going to go now to another special time. Is there anybody in the room going to see a little band called Black Sabbath tomorrow night?
Yeah!
I'm going tomorrow night too, but I'll tell you one thing I know for very much sure, and that is they are not going to play these next two songs. Because as far as I'm concerned, Black Sabbath began in 1980. Love you, Ozzy, but yeah, whatever. So, 1980, this is the way it really began, with a little track called Neon Nights.
Yes!